On the Gaza border, Special Ops Sergeant Major Daron Kadar, fresh from the front lines, told CBN News this has unified all Israelis.
What I can tell you is what this has done, it has united all of us across the board, whatever our political agendas were before this broke out. We are all coming together, the Air Force, the ground forces, the Navy, everybody is coming, and we're ready to do our part to defend our country and to stand shoulder to shoulder.
And Chris Mitchell joins us now.